really important festival, not only for the Serbia, but also, you know, for this part of Europe. It's bringing several, you know, or showing several different options, you know, how to deal with nowadays with the video and new technologies, what is possible, what is the possible level of creativity, what is the role of technology. So everything can be really, you know, the easy discuss using these examples from the program. So I think that's you know, the very also influential the festival for the students, young artists in from the region and from Serbia. So I think that it is, you know, one of the really good festival.
My first time here, and what I find so important that video as a medium and as a language is connecting so many people from very different areas and countries of this world. So here we see works from Chinese artists, Korean artists, American artists, and a lot of various artists from Europe. I think that this is the most important effect also of a festival, and also for me a very pleasant situation to come here in terms of meeting all those people who are here and also seeing all these works, screenings and installations. And I just wish the best for VIDEOMEDEJA. It's the 11th year, and I wish you many, many more nice years and many, many more possibilities to bridge and to create encounters of so many different people and works.
Thank you. sada će udjeli možete naći dole. Sada ćete gledati zvaničnu selekciju video programa, također sve instalacije koje se nalaze i performans koji će se desiti nakon ovoga spada u takmičarski deo. Instalacije nećete vidjeti baš sve ove antologijski svaki dan, znači, nego sada imate priliku da vidite Namjoon Paika, još neke postavljene, a sutra ćete moći da vidite sledeći deo antologije koje imate također nabavne, kao John Cage, ne znam, Vito Conchi. A sada ja puno ne pričam, pošto inače kasnimo sa programom da bi stigli da pogledamo i taj performans i sve. I nakon performansa također ide još jedan deo takmičarske selekcije. Izvolite. Drago mi je da ste tu. I ako nešto treba, slobodno pitajte.
Godine sam u žiriju festivala Videomedeja, što je meni velika čast, budući da sam ovaj festival ušavala da pratim već dugo godina i od njega zaista uvek možda se očekuje visok kvalitet. Sa svojim kolegama iz žirija zaista nisam imala težak posao, ima par nekih rada koje se po svom kvalitetu i domašaju bitno izdvajaju. Međutim, što se tiče celokupnog takmičarskog programa, smatram da je ovaj relevantna selekcija, raznovrsna, prikazuje neke nove trendove i potpuno različitim pristupima video, od video arta do eksperimentalnih filmskih tehnika, animacije, zaista jedna, mogu reći, reprezentativna selekcija. We'll be right back.
Evo ovako sad, pošto smo imali, to jest bila je magla I nisu sletali avioni, žiri je, ja sam jedini ostao u žiriju. Žiri nije sleteo, ostali. Pa sam uz konsultacije sa selekcijnim timom došao do sledeće odluke. Da, znači da prvi bude, to jest da dobije Sfingu koju se dodeljuje za najbolji video rad, Public Spaces Martin Veldhoen iz Holandije. Iz Holandije I dobio simboličnih 300 evra.
Yes.
The first prize Sphinx is given for the best video artwork is given to Public Spaces by Martin Veldhoen from Holland. He's gonna be given 300 euros as a prize. We also moramo još da dodamo honorable mention za dva rada. To je jedan je Looking for Alfred, Johan Grimon Prez iz Belgije. I drugi je Specialized Technicians Required Bing Luis Porcar od Manuel Saiz iz Španije. There's two honorable mention awards. One is Looking for Alfred, Johan Grimon Prez from Belgium, and Specialized Technicians Required Bing Luis Porcar Manuel Saiz from Spain. This is one prize. The other prize is given for the installation or net project, which is called Bogdanka Poznanović. Bogdanka Poznanović je druga nagrada koja se dodeljuje za instalacije I net projekat, isto simboličnih 300 evra. I nju je dobio prva nagrada Robert Arnold, The Morphology of Desire. From the US. The first prize is given to Robert Arnold from USA.
Congratulations.
Wow, thank you. Okay. Thank you very much.
Congratulations.
Yes, thank you very much.
Honorable mention u istoj kategoriji je Soviet Unter Zögersdorf. Sektor 1, The Adventure Game, autor Gunter Friesinger iz Austrije. Hvala.
Difficult to describe so easier this scene, mostly because some of these pieces they related to the conceptual art scene mostly than to the new technology scene or this video art festivals context. Everything depends of the ideas of artists, or I don't know. I'm really fascinated of this scene. I really like this media, video media, and I think that it continues to have really nice future.
Thank you. new media have completely eclipsed traditional painter, drawer, you know, sculpture kind of work as the mainstream. So you still will find work in traditional media, but I think the highest visibility right now is for work with new media. I watched both presentations yesterday and this one this evening, and yes, out of all of them, I pick ones that I respond very well to.
I was pleasantly surprised. I didn't know what to expect coming to a different country, and coming to Serbia. Never imagined I'd be in this context, but I think it's good for me to see what others are thinking about this context and different visions of what art is important, what should be recognized. So I enjoyed that. I also like the initiative because it attempts to bring in other cultural references or people from other countries to come into another place. And I think it's important for Serbia, perhaps, and also important for us to learn about Serbian sort of art and culture.
Tako ću da počnemo ovo otvaranje festivala, pošto ovde je jako hladno. Ali za sutra smo se potrudili i nadam se da ćemo nabaviti, to jest nabavili smo kalorifere velike. Sad se nadam samo da postoji neka trofazna struja u muzeju i da će instalacije izdržati. Tako da vas molim da ono, koliko možete pogledati od programa, pošto program koji ćete vidjeti sada je stvarno fantastičan, znači preko 800 radova je stiglo ove godine na Videomedeju, izabran je 51 video rad, 8 instalacija i 8 net projekata, tako da mislim da ćete stvarno uživati u jednom kvalitetnom programu. Ja bih prepustila, znači, sada da otvori festival Nina Czegledy, koja je naš stalni gost i učesnik na festivalu Videomedeja. So, Nina, please.
Thank you. Dobar večer, good evening, thank you very much, for inviting me, Ivana.
Thank you.
It's the greatest pleasure that I'm here.
Nisam siguran da moram ovdje da odim, ali ajde, za svaki slučaj, izuzetno je zadovoljstvo što je večeras tu.
I have followed Videomedeja from its very beginning and I'm very proud.
Nina je pratila Videomedeju od samih početaka i u ovom trenutku je zaista ponosna.
And I would like to congratulate Ivana and everyone who works with
her. And whole team, yes, thank you. Yes.
Nanu htjela bi da čestita Ivani, zapravo celom timu koji organizuje Videomedeju.
For this sometimes difficult times in terms of the festivals, they carried on, and here we are after 10 years.
U ovim vremenima koji su zapravo, koja su zapravo teška za festivale, pogotovo kada je reč o umetnosti, mi nastavljamo i evo nas.
And I hope, even if I'm not here, you will be up here in another 10 years.
Prvi deo nisam razumela, a drugi je nadam se da ćemo i u narednih 10 godina biti tu.
Thanks a lot and give a big
thank you, Nina. Thank you, Nina.
Znači, ovim je otvoren festival i ja moram da kažem, znači, da je ovo otvaranje divno i moram da napomenem još nešto što nisam mislila, a to je da su se mnogi političari iz različitih opcija i partija i različitih nivoa nudili za ovo otvaranje i ove godine smo, znači, rešili da niko od njih neće otvoriti, pošto ovo je 10. festival i ovo zaslužuje stvarno Videomedeja tim da ga otvori i čestitam Videomedeja timu na ovom. Zahvaljujem.
I'm Dirk Deblauwe and I'm coordinator of a kind of similar festival in Belgium. So, and I was invited to be part of the jury and to make a special program for Videomedeja. And so far I've liked it a lot. It's the last evening today and I think I've seen a lot of interesting programs and films. So for me, it was fun to be here. Also, a good and friendly team that organizes Videomedeja, very professional and helpful. The microphone is low tone, sensational, was feeling sensational. So had a value now. I'm best on the school with chunks. I woman up to burn it up. The atmosphere right here is chunk of bliss. Got the kiss up, ooh la yo. I'm in the corner in the club for the freak off. Drop out LPs from pay off. Implicate me, the capers just major. You ain't worried for the formula. Chunk of bliss material. You can't ignore the glare coming from here. Extraordinaire in your ear. Have you aware of how rollers in your area? Call the freaks to drip out their panties.